If you liked this video and found it helpful, give it a thumbs up. And make sure to subscribe to my channel for more detailed video tutorials by clicking the subscribe button. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below.